नॉर्मल बच्चे खेलते हैं। राम ऐसा नहीं करता था, एक ही जगह बैठा रहता था, रोता रहता था ज्यादा, पीला ज्यादा लगने लगता था, उसका पेट बड़ा हो जाता था, वो रो रहा था, वो जो खाना खाता था वो सब वॉमिटिंग कर देता था।
वो मतलब बहुत ही बुरे दिन थे हमारे।
मुझे नहीं पता था एक CLF साइट मुझे राम की जिंदगी बचाने का मौका देगा।
When I came back from my stint abroad to train in liver disorders, we had a lot of children being referred with liver disorders. What I realized as an adult liver specialist was that there was hardly any awareness about liver diseases in children, especially amongst the medical profession, and obviously that got extrapolated to the general population. It was a completely different spectrum. Their diseases were much more complex. They had many genetic disorders, and the diagnosis of which was not easy. So the first thing we did was starting case discussions for groups of pediatricians on liver diseases. So we realized that the need was much bigger, and we needed to do it in a more formalized manner.
CLF has also hosted the annual meeting for ISPIGAN in October 2018. We also hold support group meetings at the foundation for various rare diseases like Wilson disease, Budd-Chiari, Gaucher disease, and patients with thalassemia suffering with hepatitis C.
It was important that the children also, and their parents more importantly, kind of knew more of what their child was suffering from.
डॉक्टर ने डायग्नोसिस किया, ये बहुत डिफिकल्ट बीमारी है। केतकी की इंजेक्शन की कॉस्टिंग करीबन 11 लाख हर महीना है, जैसे अभी हम एड मिल रही है, एक बंद कमरा रहता है तो उसमें हमें रोशनी ढूंढ रहे थे, तो जैसे आभा मैडम थी वो हमारे लिए रोशनी थी।
वी स्टार्टेड हेल्पिंग फैमिलीज फाइनेंशियली आल्सो। Started collaborating with various organizations. We collaborated with Think Foundation.
What I like most about Children's Liver Foundation is that they don't make you feel that they have done a gratitude kind of thing for you. I'm so thrilled that I'm a partner with Children's Liver Foundation. I have had interactions with them which have been very, very satisfying. In thalassemia, they are dependent on blood transfusions all the time. They are at risk for HIV, hepatitis B, hepatitis C. It's a double attack on the liver. Children's Liver Foundation has been godsend, really. It changed everything. Today, people are confident of saying, yes, I know that I can come out of it.
I've been on transfusion since then. A decade back, I got to know that I'm diagnosed with hepatitis C. So we just had an injection. The cost was around 1 lakh per month. I had to take that injections for 9 months. So just imagine the cost.
We started this whole process of advocacy. There were these new drugs which were available in the Western market, and they were horribly expensive. One pill costed $1,000. We also filed an RTI with the government. The entire treatment for 6 months was $300 when the companies in India started manufacturing these drugs. We had a similar advocacy for patients with Wilson's disease.
We are also coming forward with a lot of donation drives, including the conferences, seminars, and then trying to reach out to the maximum well-wishers, those who can support us.
CLF has been very supportive by holding seminars and picnics. It helped us be involved with the latest findings, updates, medical research.
The challenges I faced with this Wilson disease was I had medicines to kill myself. After I realized that this is nothing, just keep smiling, live your life.
The number of phone calls I received, the number of emails seeking help, patients struggling with funds. You feel so helpless. Really like if we have more helping hands.
One big challenge for us is to really help children long term. After the transplant, they require drugs, they require regular blood tests, they may need hospitalization, and really there is no help at that time. that's where I would see Children's Liver Foundation coming in and helping these children beyond the transplant.
Adopt a liver.